hold still. Okay. Should be good.
Thanks.
You're serious. Sure is quiet. It looks like I need something.
Thank you.
afraid.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am.
Hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Take a look. Some welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. Come back. Anytime. Welcome. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Don't get yourself killed now.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
tap dancing days are over.
Regards to your god.
Hey! You coming? Leon! Hey!
Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. Come on.
Okay.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Yes, we sweet better day going.
Some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. A deal well struck. What you see is what I've got. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. What's that? How have we put all kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle? Ain't doing him no good, are they? There's some things money can't buy. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Got us, don't get yourself killed now.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
What is that? Guessing it's not for decoration. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
Things just keep getting better.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
What is that?
Let's go.
No problem.
Close.
Hang on.
Stay back.
Got it.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. One down. okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Damn! It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative. This is their idea of a warm welcome. Looks like we'll have to get creative. Good work.
Fine.
Ashley! You okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you're good.
Hey. You got it!
I see you took care. care of a request. Well done. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Anything, come back anytime.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Just stay close.
This way.
Okay.
Be careful. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Keep animals down here or something?